12%, about a third of that. And that's because we've got so many tax credits, exemptions, and deductions. And that's on purpose, you know. That's not just exploiting loopholes. Those are built into our tax code. So that's one that CNN rates as technically true, but misleading. So we're going to have different fact checks coming up. Most of the time, though, it's going to be where we really want you to know that somebody said something and it's maybe kind of dodgy.
I appreciate it.
Yeah. SeaWorld is admitting that PETA is right on one count. They did spy on animal activists. Its new CEO says SeaWorld will stop doing that, but it had workers pretend to be animal rights activists for what they said was the safety and security of SeaWorld people and animals. PETA has also alleged that there was a SeaWorld worker who went online pretending to be an activist and urged people to drain the tanks or set the park on fire to make the activists look bad. SeaWorld says if that's true, it crossed the line. Its business has been shrinking since the documentary Blackfish, which, of course, was co-produced by CNN, that really casts SeaWorld in a harsh light for the way it treats the orcas.